These places are to be the same color as the last one.
Think of all the lives we saved. What's the other yellow?
Remember the first one?
Told you the bridge, yeah.
Yes.
I told you. Are you here to leave me? And she believed you?
It's okay. It's okay. Down. You go on.
You sure?
Sure. Yeah.
About what we were talking about. Can you say I've done different? Take the grave, man.
Jesus. He's giving me a heart attack.
I tried not to live.
Hey. What's up, Joel?
What's good? Are you talking about Alan Pastorelli or you? Oh, yeah, you help me out. Tell me now, I'm glad I'm here today. Told me what it was. I thought I might. Let's see, you should have. Tell me about a clock. What do you mean?
It's pretty late now that I've been up in 3 hours.
Really? Yeah, I'm going to get out of the bed. It's done. I want to say this. Just give me one second.
What's that?
Some folks always comes in and... Promise me that you will have. Sometimes you're to make this pain. Lost in the distance, I'm in for anymore.
Remember the joke?
What is the downside of eating a truck? It's time to freeze.
I'm so bad.
Broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
I was just trying to make you jealous. I would never.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. It's kind of fucked up.
Watching it.
Joel up?
Joel up?
Sucks. Shut up. Just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up, we have a taco down this morning. Let me see if I got that. You kiss Dean.
She kissed me.
Which wizard check us on the car? Not so nice, right?
What?
Then Joel decked him.
No, of course.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part's not off.
What is this for?
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a rose with you.
Where is she?
Dinah.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me.
Hey, so... we're okay.
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I.
I know. I want you to drink.
Ellie. We're cool.
Where's Carl?
Oh,
hey, Justin.
Oh, hi.
Want to grab some bread? No. Where's
Maria? In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie.
There you are. Come on. That's what I mean. I don't want to hear about their lives themselves. But for me, please.
Seth.
Hey. Look, last night,
Sure.
I'm trying to say in songs. Nobody tells me to change the name of her that. Maybe some sandwiches.
Okay.
Some steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. You said this.
Yep. I appreciate it.
What's that there?
Pickle sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
Mm-hmm.
You sure?
Sure. It's fine. Can you walk me out?
Okay.
When you go out, I'm going to fight out with Kelly and Joel. These boys are going to have to fly tomorrow.
Where do I meet you?
You go up to the Northwest with us. We're scheduled to arrive right over there. Watch yourself.
Of course. I was going to
check out the train trail. I'll need someone else to come
in. Hey, Kelly.
You have a good time? Not really.
You make done it a bunch. I have the food then, please.
That's not bad. Yeah. Ellie. Ellie. Okay. Okay. What's up? What's up? Look, I don't know what's going on with you and George. You're a baggy that cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to harm you. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
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 Sorry. Sorry. It's right.
Yo, Dina. Yo, Dina. Simon. Simon.
Give me a minute.
Give me a minute.
Look at your girlfriend in the status.
Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! Tap it out! I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing. I shouldn't have stolen from all the people.
No, we're drunk,
of course. Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading any of them.
You know what I love about you? I don't want to finish my sentences. I wish you'd let me go.
Yes.
side of the joint.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you.
Open it up!
Settle down, sir. Alright. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle.
Make them stop making the food.
I'm gonna start now.
Be smart about it.
Alright.
Get going. What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on. This way.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
I could see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
You're gonna have to run to make it.
You can do it, I can do it. Can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
Wanted you to see it first. Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
Do you hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Al's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Happy. I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
You alive?
Oh!
my shoulder. I need to get a view. How do I get out of here?
Ah! Come on. This way. Right behind you. Do you miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because... There isn't much... Much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
Shimmer up here.
Hey.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're going to point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
What do you think of this view, huh? Pretty nice. Yeah, this route has its perks. Where do we sign in? Come on.
Fuck.
To do this route with? Jesse? Eugene. Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73. Through here.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower. No sign of infected. Or non-infected, for that matter. I'm seeing a storm. Couple miles out.
And there.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is.
Ah, there's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
That a supermarket?
Yeah. We'll pass that on our way into town.
Yeah, I see that storm. Gonna have some good sledding tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
Let me guess. You're gonna kill me?
No. Maybe. Fuck you.
Sorry.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Fuck. Temperature dropped.
I think you're right.
Easy, girl. Holy shit. What the fuck? Oh, smell. Looks like infected did this.
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
See if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea. You good? Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question. What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today. Dina, this way. More runners. Like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
Help me up there. I want to look around.
All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look. See?
All right. Let's figure out how to get in there.
Under here. Die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
See any way to that roof?
No. not sure.
How do you think we do this? This way. I'm in.